back up. You're the one I fight for, the one I die for. Never else I'll never leave you. I'll stick with you, stick with you. You're the one I fight for, the one I die for. Never else I'll never leave you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the man coming on stage next is a brother, a big brand, is a CEO. You see, at Comedy Explosion, we don't believe in just competition. We believe in putting energies together, growing the industry, and helping, supporting each other. On a Tuesday, when you feel like you've missed a show, know that Thursday, there is a comedy show at UMA called Comedy Store, hosted by my brother Alex Mohanji. And on a Thursday when you've missed the show at UMA, just know that Tuesday we have you covered right here at Liquid City Bugolobi at the Comedy Explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome my Mochiga brother all the way from Kabare, the CEO Comedy Store. Welcome with me, Alex Mohanji!
What I'm doing, you know, my best to the coming year.
Yeah, hello, how are you? Yes, where is Helen Lukoma? She has gone. Where? Hey, Helena, finally, you're putting on clothes. Congratulations, that's nice. I like the whole jumpsuit thing going. Yeah. God is good. By the way, you have you had any katambi? I don't want to say sex tape. I can see some parents. Not yet. You don't have to. We have seen him. God is good. And all the time. My name is Alex Mhanji. I'm the original guy from Wakanda. Any people from Wakanda? But you can make some noise. I like them. There are very, very many in places where you don't have to pay to enter. I don't know how they are here. Wakanda. That's where I come from. People say that the movie was acted from there, right? No one has embraced it, Lande Bachika. If you go to Kabale, any child who was born after the movie Black Panther came out was named after the movie. You see, Asimwe Black Panther, Wakanda Himbisuge, you see, Tichara Joseph, you call the kids like that, and I'm waiting for World Cup. Now that we have World Cup, you are going to see Akampura Japan. You're going to say, this case is not creative, huh? Himbisuge Egypt, Twinaman Belgium. It's going to be bloody. I just can't wait. You guys, today is Tuesday. Tuesday nights, we used to be people who go to the prophet. No one, eh? Because we are here and they are there. People who go, you're talking about your pastor, that me, until somebody takes me to a gospel church. Are you serious? Have you seen the pastors today? You haven't. But I always tell people, if you want to know that you are in the right church, look at your pastor. If your pastor uses an iPad, that pastor is gangster. If you are too lazy to carry a Bible, how are you going to carry my sins to heaven? Two, if your pastor goes to the gym, you know those pastors I've seen, they come on stage looking like Bebe Cool. Brethren, that pastor is gangster. If your pastor's name is scary, this pastor's money, Abisayo Abisawa. That pastor is? But my best part of the church, Helena, are the Slay Queens. Who be dancing at Liquid Sea? You know Slay Queens, they know all the dance. Even if the song came out like last night, they know all the lyrics, they be dancing, you know, Abisawa, only you, baby. Only you. Now, in church tomorrow, the dance is still the same, but the song has changed. Yes, uni wangu, wosma wamirere. Where? Now that is the dangerous part. Where? She's there. Where? And the pastor is behind her. Here. Before you know, I hear she's pregnant and stuff like that. It is bloody, but me, I'm really having a great time. So, Helen, but me and you, we want to do something. I don't know. I want to take you to Kabale. You know, people who went to Kabale, let me show of hands. People who went to Kabale, who went to school like in Kabale, Rukunji, those gangs that play Kanungu. You're the only. You see, huh? Everyone, this is something from me to you people in Kampala. Everyone who went through those schools used leaves. Did no one lie to you? Clap for them, those guys, they used the leaves. Whether you are at Liquid Silk, whether you are who, just know that you used. Yes, don't hide, it's okay, we have seen you already. Let those people, and especially, you know, mango leaves were very nice. You people of Kampala, did you use leaves? Isha, Kudilchi, who did not use leaves? Everyone here used leaves. And you know, like mango leaves and avocado, they wipe once, you are clean. No, serious. Yeah, I can't be the only one who used. Yeah, everyone, let me tell you, you guys used what? What? Writing, what? Wafuke gani, wanage, you're looking hot. How did you kufuke gali? Did you kufuke gali? This one looks like a Kampala. You don't know kufuke gali? Let me tell you, kufuke gali is like when your parents would have visitors in the village. And then they tell you, children, I'm going to clean the toilets. Nobody should use the toilets until the visitors have. So when you want to download, you go to the bush, identify a target, you just come, download, identify another nice grass, and ride the bicycle. And the whole process would take like 3 seconds. So, you look very nice. How did you ride the bicycle? that's nice. Congratulations, we have been there together. Yes, anyone who used newspapers? No one who used newspapers? You people who newspapers, but who use newspapers? They don't want to use a nice page. I don't know why. You know, when someone is using a newspaper, they see it. You know, by the way, there are terms and conditions of a toilet seat. Whether you are in a rush, whether you are what, when you reach where it is, you have to smile. I don't know how it works. But there's someone writing, but then you know, it's you people who use newspapers, they start reading. You have gone to download, and now you are reading. They say, President Museveni has launched a new road. No, Museveni, I like him. Chizabesije, Bamkubiedi, I like Chizabesije. Desire Luzinda, then Helen Rukoma, Barase, Werewa, I like Helen Rukoma. Then he reaches Ababoda Boda, Bekarakas, nobody uses Ababoda Boda. The whole newspaper she was reading. At that moment, when some newspapers, they have that thing of shh, shh, shh. That one was flooded. Congratulations, Mama, you Kampala girls. Why we call her? Why we call her Mama? At Limba. You know, let me tell you, like I was saying in Kampala, that we are going to have something very nice, that they are going to install automatic toilet machines on the road. You're walking, and then you find the ATM is on Kampala Road. You want to download, you enter, you have your ATM card from KCCA. Kampala City automatic toilet machine, you open, enter, insert your card, the machine is talking to you. Welcome to the Kampala Capital City automatic toilet machine. Please insert your card. You insert the card very nicely. Then it gives you options. Withdraw or deposit? Deposit, eh? You go for the kata, you press deposit. Now the machine, you sit very calmly, you know, like of course I said, you smile, it is my money, the machine is counting. You have 5,000 Uganda shillings on your automatic toilet machine card. Please, deposit, then you start. There are those people who eat chapati, the body wanted, but the stomach was not yet ready, you're there. Nothing is coming, the machine starts saying, we are still going to cut 300. Then you go. But I like that time when you're going to come to the toilet machine. You say, what do you say? You insert your card, the machine says, select language preference. You choose Luganda. Nekadamu buto. Tukwa nilisa kabu yondoza Kampala Capital City Authority. Ika kukuza options wali. Oze kusa asanya, oba kutuwa alo wabubi. Lotu singa kola chini? kusasanya no tulo sasanye kaza wo kwe ali de chapato lawe sinika nothing is coming ooh sebo inoksula yo kokukatu it is even calling your name nyabo here ni rukoma inoksula yo kokukatu. Then you people, there are people who think that if you do it so, so fast, you're going to beat the machine. And whenever you reach there, you know, you start to work like you had the protich. The machine later, and the car, and you come and can there's a speed. Helen, what were they doing? Dukano, what did you do? What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? It's going to be bloody. I can't wait for that machine to come. If that machine comes in Kabale, it's just going to be a different feeling. I'm sure in Kampala it will be like a guy talking to you, or a woman talking to you, you know, like a welcome to the Kampala. In Kampala it will be a man, very arrogant man. The moment you enter like this, said, Sebo we Japonia. They're like, I was watching the news in Malawi, Lilongwe. They have put a law. If you are caught gassing in public, yes, they arrest you for 3 weeks in jail for gassing in public. If that law comes to Uganda, oh man, you want to go out of band. Only with that spark, I'm walking down with Musa Sanya and Pong. I'm telling you, in Lilongwe, it is hard. I'm not going to go to Kuwait. I'm not going to go to MTV. It's a silence. We're going to turn the car.
Abana, whatever can they intend? Oh, move, bam, kute, wakufu, isamulu, jude, yaso, sekwe, gana, yayo, no, nyetao, kujinja, rodi. Na ye nalinya taxi yatuse ekujinja road kubitala we bamukwatite yasose ne ye garantie ya yachikose pake mbwa za polisi weza tegedenti empewo yaye nonye mu taxi paka yafute emanjwa semakula kulwa NTV.
It's going to be bloody. Now you can't run away, and that same story on TV West is going to be very fantastic. Immediately you turn the camera,
Okuniomer Kampara Kwakara. Avaneris Quadra, a Richinja Rodi, Omskazomaya, and Zayaha Tanangomas Matueania, O Kemkaza, Police Zam, Kura Tradra, which in Yampech Charbo, Yubai.
That's going to be too much. Yeah, I just can't wait. No, it's just going to be too much. You know, I go to church, by the way, with the richest man in the country, Sudil Rubareria. Obadechi. That's why you're wearing brand white foundation clothes. Then you come and I'm in church. You know, the pastor was on Sunday. The pastor said, brethren, turn to your neighbor. Tell your neighbor that what happened to me will happen to you. Man, and the whole church was running to sit next to Sudil. Now, then, you know, the pastor said, hey, brethren, and sit back. I said, tell your neighbor that what happened to me will happen to him. Sudil was there looking at the Kayanga boy. You know, he was seated like at the edge. There was a boy here. He was there looking, smiling like, it is my chance. So Sudil held his shoulder and said, young man, what's your name? The whole church went quiet. The boy said, I'm called Joseph. He said, Joseph, I will tell you this. In the name of Jesus Christ, what happened to me will happen to you. In fact, I'm going to sign you a check of 5 million. You start from there now. Oh, yo. The whole church clapped. So the pastor said, okay, you can sit down. We are going to do it one more time. Tell your neighbor that what happened to me will happen to you. Now, for me, where I went and said, where I was seated, there was a guy next to me. He had a bandage on the head. Like it was, you know, those fresh bandages, like they have just put it there. It was moving from like here up to inside the shirt. The guy looked at me and said, young man, what is your name? I said, let me tell you what happened to me. He had not finished it. I said, it will happen to you again in the name of Jesus Christ.